Hello everybody, here we have the pump. Here we have the performance curve of this pump. As per this curve, this is our duty point here. It corresponds to 100 feet head and 6250 GPM flow. See here the design parameters. We will see now how to control this pump so that to run as per the duty point and therefore to run efficiently and it will last longer. Here the suction line. Always make sure that the suction valve is fully open. Here the suction line pressure, it's showing 14 psi. And here the discharge line pressure, it's showing around 50 psi. Okay, as we said, our design head is 43 psi, which corresponds to the difference in pressure between the suction and discharge pressure. Our suction pressure we set is 14, so in order to have a flow of 6250 GPM, the discharge pressure must be 14 plus 43, which is 57 psi. So here our discharge pressure only 50 psi. Now we will close the discharge valve to get a discharge pressure of 57 psi. Always control by the discharge valve. Always keep the suction valve fully open, not to have cavitation. Now it starts moving. Continue closing till it reach 57. Now it's almost 57 psi, and the valve is almost 60% closed. So like this, we know that our pump is running on the duty point. It's giving 6250 GPM